You're waiting for this to come down and then open the.
Yeah, so if your chamber's at, maybe a chamber's at minus 8, and you'll, you know, you want to be careful not to contaminate that nice base pressure, so you'd wait a little while. But like I said, with minus 5, I don't think you're really going to introduce any contamination into the minus 8. So you see the pressure change in your main chamber while this is open.
Mm-hmm.
Once you close it, it should recover more quickly.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And then you bring it up.
I think my line is a little bit off, so I'm gonna just adjust that a little bit. Try. I think the alignment might be a little adjustment. Okay. Now there was some skipping in that. I spoke with an engineer about that the other day.
On the
vertical? Yeah, on the vertical there's some skipping from when you come up from the extreme. I'll show you. I'm just gonna take this back out so you can try it. Yeah, if I go down a little further here, and go to come up, and it's skipping, it should be nice and smooth. I spoke with the engineer that designed this, and he already has a plan of what he wants to do, but he was telling me about this on Friday, so we didn't want to take it all apart, you know, just
mm-hmm.
put on the